go to Buffalo over how many years?
Von Miller is getting a six-year deal for $120 million from the Buffalo Bills, which is a lot. That is a massive.
They're going to be signing wide receiver Allen Robinson to a three-year deal.
Newsroom, thank you so much for joining us. To the victor go the spoils, and the Super Bowl champs just added a pretty big new spoil. Former Seahawks All-Pro linebacker Bobby Wagner is now a Los Angeles Rams.
All wanted to do it for each other.
You are a bad man.
Let's go.
You a bad man.
For the world championship right here.
I feel we We're ready. Oh, yeah.
What's up?